Hey, good day, and welcome to my sunroom recording studio. I'm going to do this song because I like Shel Silverstein, and this song was written by Shel Silverstein. It was a hit for a guy named Tompall Glaser, but I don't really know anything about him, so I'm not going to tell you anything that I don't know. My brother-in-law, Paul McKenzie, was here to visit this past weekend, and he was telling me about his rules for staying married, and his number one rule is there is no argument with your wife worth winning, and I'd like to take that to heart. In any event, I won't be singing this song directly or directed to my wife, but it is kind of cute, so here's Put Another Log on the Fire. Fetch my slippers. Boil me up another pot of tea. Then put another log on the fire, babe. Come and tell me why you're leaving me. Now don't I let you wash the car on Sunday. Don't I warn you when you're getting fat. Ain't I gonna take a fishing with me someday. More than that, and ain't I always nice to your kid sister? Don't I take her driving every night? So sit here at my feet, 'cause I like it when you're sweet, and you know that it ain't feminine to fight. Put another log on the fire. Cook me up some bacon and some beans. Yes, that was Put Another Log on the Fire from Shel Silverstein. He wrote it. Tompall Glaser had a hit with it. I'm George Possley. This is a low-res trailer on my video because my other camera software puked out on me at the end. So had to do it this way. This is quick and dirty. Thanks a lot for watching. Come back again real soon.